we say farewell with respect to Comrade John Nkadimeng, a heroic militant personality of the class struggles against colonialism, against capitalist exploitation. When Comrade John took over the position of the General Secretary of the heroic SACTU during the hard years of apartheid, we worked side by side with the World Federation of Trade Unions. He played a leading role both in SACTU and in WFTU. The course of SACTU and of WFTU was shoulder to shoulder. The life, action and struggles of Comrade John must be a positive example for the young trade unionists. It is worth for the youth to study, to know, to learn from the life and action of militants like John, like Erin Kntsali, like Moses Mabhida, and many more great leaders. They had a belief in the fight and in class struggle. They had belief in the leading role of the working class. They had belief in internationalism and international solidarity. They had belief in a socialist perspective. They hated capitalist barbarity and racism. They had the sense of offering and self-sacrifice. They put us above me. These principles, these values, are the ones that make every militant strong. We are optimists that the young trade unionists in South Africa, in Africa continent, and all over the world will learn from this great militant so that the struggle continues until the final victory. We are conveying our condolences to John's family, to the South African Communist Party, to COSATU, and to the people of South Africa.